6 o'clock in the morning, just getting bottles ready, then coffee, then pick the boys up, and then they come back and then they're ready for the race. Or I should take about a liter of drink every hour if it's warm. So 4 hours on the bike, 4.5 hours, drink 4 or 5 bottles. Give them now 2 bottles on the bike, and then they take at every water point, they'll fill it up. A race like this, super important. So it can make or break you. So you just have to keep hydrated, eat enough. You know, you can't, if you don't eat enough today, you can't catch it up tomorrow. So you just have to keep on refueling yourself.
Getting enough fluid into them every day is going to be, especially yesterday, it was so hot. They said it was 32, but everyone said it was more like 40 out there. Kohei came back, he was very dehydrated. It was boiling hot, so we tried to get as much water into him last night, and then he's drank 4 or 5 bottles this morning before he got on the bike. Massage is a big part of keeping them fresh. Yeah, we try and get as much of the lactic and out of the muscles and stretch them. Just generally, you know, kind of make sure they're good for the next day. Do all the relative stuff that we need to do, especially on these big days. You know, 100, 110, 120, 140, 50k. It's a long way off road. We're just talking about, people don't realise how hard it is.
Riders in the first group.
Whoa.
On his wheels, Burry's done.
Yes!
And he gets at the race towards us. It's a group sprint around the corner.
Oh, shit.
It's the Bulls who take the win. Carplatz, Stefan Zahn, full gas.
Well done, boys, well done.
Stage win today.
Well done. Yeah, it's not worth like wasting your...
Yeah, so nowhere to get away, really.
At least you recovered a lot today.
Okay. So it wasn't that hard, like... Yeah, there's no point to like ride yourself totally in the ground for a stage like this.
You won't get enough time.
It's good that the other teams are also able to fight our boys, and it just makes it more interesting. I think the guys are happy with third place today. They still have over 9 minutes on the lead, on the overall, so I'm sure they're happy with the race. Also, the second team did very well. They just came in like 2-3 minutes behind the leading bunch.
Max had to give him a push because he was just a skinny guy.
Climb.
Of the climb.
After
I felt okay.
Tu passes que demain et après demain, ça va mieux.
So tomorrow you'll see, and then after it should be okay.
Yeah, not too hard today. Just quite stressful in the beginning. You know, when the route's a bit easier, then it means more teams can stay in the front, and. Yeah, you really got to be careful of getting switched, or you know, when it's hard to lead the Daniels, you can make mistakes easily, and yeah, luckily we kept it safe.
Christoph Sauser, Paris Standard.